Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to do a hard reset on Xiaomi Redmi Note 13. So here is my phone, Redmi Note 14, and to do a hard reset first you need your phone to be turned off, and then to enter in the recovery mode you need to push and hold volume up and power button until you will see Mi logo on your screen. So let's do it. Volume up and power, keep pushing, and now remove your fingers, wait for a few seconds, and this is the recovery menu. Now from here you can reboot or wipe data. To wipe data just press the volume down, and to enter press the power button, and here again to wipe all data press volume down, and to confirm again press the power button, and now to confirm wipe all data go down, press the volume down, and this is the last confirm, press again the power button, and now data wiped successfully. And that's all. And now to back to the main menu, again press the power button, and to reboot press again the power button, and again reboot to the system, press the power button, and wait until your phone will restart. And now I'm back after a few minutes, and you need to do the initial setup. For that just tap on this arrow and select your home language. I will select English and tap next. Now select your region and again next. And now it's preparing the system, just wait for a few seconds. And now the setup is complete, just tap again on this arrow. And that's all, and now you can use the phone. So this was my tutorial for today, I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.